Excuse me, miss. Is the seat taken? No? Do you mind if I... Thank you. I'm Cloudy. World adventurer and small talk extraordinaire. At your service. And you are? Ah. Nice name. Where are you from? Okay. Me? Yeah. I've been there a few times, actually. It's a good place. Pretty good people. Suppose that's why I keep going back. What I'm more interested in knowing, though, is... how do you like it? What's it like living there? Oh, you don't? Not anymore? How come? You've outgrown it. Huh. That's something I can relate to a little bit too well, I'm afraid. Me? I'm from everywhere and nowhere, all at the same time. When my dad died. Abrupt, I know. But it's important to the story. When he died, he left me a huge chunk of his inheritance. And I found myself in this place, and I didn't feel like it was home at all. So I quite literally packed a bag and left. Been on the road ever since. Well, yeah, it sort of is just me, but also not really. Well, can I tell you a secret? You won't. Expose me, will you? Okay. Well, just look in here. Yeah, he's cute, isn't he? That's Marlo. Best friend a girl can have. He keeps me company, so I don't get too lonely. With all this traveling, gotta have someone. Friends? Huh. I don't know if I've ever had a real friend, aside from Marlo here. Most of the people that were around me back home, they only stuck around for the money. My father's money. Well, my father's money became my money. Well, I said to hell with all of them. What now for me? Now I keep doing what I've been doing. Stay on this train. With nowhere to be in particular, and when something or someone catches my eye or gives me a reason to get off, I do. I like it that way. I feel free. I feel like life is suffocating the living hell out of me that way, so it works. For now, anyway. Hello, yes. Hello, train conductor, person, worker thing. I mean, person. How can I help you? Oh, my ticket! It's funny that you mentioned that. I do have my ticket, of course. It's just in my bag. Oh, dear. I can't find it. You want me to come with you? See, that's really not necessary. I really did buy the ticket. Does she know me? Of course. Of course she knows me. You know me, don't you? Mm-hmm. Yeah, she knows me. Well, if you really must know, this is my girlfriend. Yes, girlfriend. Girlfriend. Can she vouch for my story? I did indeed buy the ticket. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Exactly as she said it.
What? I'm so offended. What do you mean you don't believe us? How could you not look at us? We're just a shining beacon of love.
I don't understand why you would say such a thing, sir. You want us to prove it.
Oh my god, that's just absurd.
You really, all right, not going for it.
Okay, well, darling, baby, my love, snookums, why don't you just come here and just give me a very loving, established relationship. Kind of lovely kiss. Yeah.
Snuggles. Honey bunches of oats. So in love.
Yeah. It won't happen again. I am so sorry. I don't know. I just must have misplaced it. Yeah. Yeah. All right. You have a good one now. Conductor, person, train, sir, thing, ma'am. What? Hmm? Bye.
I'm so sorry. I didn't lie. See, the thing is, sometimes, when you're hiding some things, situations come up. That was a really good kiss, by the way. You're a really good kisser. Oh yeah, back to. Okay. I have a dog. You know Marlo? Marlo, best friend. Marlo likes to chew things. Marlo ate my ticket.
But it's okay, because Marlo's so cute. Aren't you?
But yeah, so, you know, you can't really tell a train conductor that your dog ate your ticket when you're not supposed to have a dog on the train. Although, I feel like the lie was worth it because I got to kiss a very, very pretty lady. Yes, I am flirting with you. I don't get the chance to flirt with many people because usually I'm dodging them. No, not a criminal, just a world adventurer. Sometimes when you have adventures, other people don't really like it because they can be expensive and dangerous. And unfortunately, I've never really had a knack for giving a fuck. So, eh. Not a criminal, I just have fun. Mm-hmm. Well, I can't really give you a reason to trust me. Because, of course, we've just met. But, if you're interested, if you don't have anywhere else to be, I feel like I can earn your trust.
Mm-hmm.
Well, you're right. This life of adventure can get lonely. And while it is fun, I think it's time I bring someone along for the ride. Someone who can enjoy all of these new and exciting, thrilling adventures with me. Someone who is searching for herself. Someone who is sitting right next to me. And someone who is a pretty good kisser. Someone like you. So, what do you say? It's a once in a lifetime offer. So, choose carefully. Yes, really? You just that quickly? I could be a serial killer. You do know this. Well, that's fair. Serial killer probably wouldn't go through all that trouble to bring a puppy onto the train. Yeah. I mean, yeah. This is gonna be so much fun.